Just weeks before Islam's annual Hajj pilgrimage, Saudi Arabia's civil defense authority said at least 65 people were killed when a crane crashed into Mecca's Grand Mosque on Friday. Al Arabiya Television earlier said the crane had fallen because of strong storms that have hit western Saudi Arabia in the last few days. Pictures circulating on social media showed pilgrims in bloodied robes and masses of debris from a part of the crane that seemed to have crashed through the ceiling.